Bhagavan, please tell us how Diksha changes our perspective.
The Diksha acts in a very special way. What the Diksha does is, instead of trying to help you to understand the other, it helps you to experience the other. The moment you start experiencing the other, it does not matter who the other is. Because anything when experienced is nothing but joy. So a quarrel could actually become a source of joy. Anger could become a source of joy. So the entire thing gets converted. Now through no technique is this possible. Diksha alone is capable of doing that.